growing up in our own community was amazing because the sex workers there are like our mothers. That's the outside society that has made it dark, black. Oh, you shouldn't go, it's not safe. I think it is the most safest place on earth for me. I was abused for many years, again and again. I was raped at the age of 10. I was discriminated because of my color, because I'm dark-skinned Indian girl coming from Mumbai's red light area and a daughter of sex worker. I was made to sit in a classroom alone.
I was 11 years old when my father died, and I was upset with my mother because when my father died in the morning, at the same evening, she brought new man at home and said, "He is your new father." The next 2 years, this new father beat me and my mom almost every day. After that, I moved to Kranti, but my mom still faces this violence. Makes me successful, the fact that I have let go of my anger for my stepdad and also for my mother. Now I can see that they are also human beings and trying their best at life. They just have some limitation. I have learned that the biggest gift you can give to yourself and to others is forgiveness.
Everybody in this world is struggling through many things, but yeah, there is a hope of coming out, right? My abuse can't stop me for what I can do, and my background can never be my weakness.
Like we always say, like, my past is my strength. Like, if I was not born and raised in red light area, I couldn't be here at this time. So it's all because of my past, whatever is happening right now, whatever will happen in my future.